I think PR is the only opportunity for 2019. Because 2019, the way the narratives will evolve in your own spaces, be it the companies that you interact with, which is the way you drive to office or the way you get to office, the mobility or the transportation system you use, personal vehicle versus shared mobility or whatever platform you use, to the way you eat food, whether you order it via online app or you buy a product based on, or the product food choices that you make, to where you work, to the kind of person you are going to vote for, to the kind, and therefore all of that snowballing into the larger narrative, the macro picture, the 36,000 feet reality, are all going to be based on who tells the story the best. It doesn't matter in what format. We often say that data is the new fuel for the fourth industrial revolution, and content are the vehicles which will be using this fuel. So how do people consume content? I mean, I just pray that they don't consume so much content that they get completely detached from the real content called life.
Yeah.
So that's my humble prayer and wish for 2019, that they don't consume so much content or get so much immersed in technology, immersive technology content, and these are fairly immersive,
they get blindsided,
that they lose sight of what is real content, which is life, which is what is happening around you.